Which of the following equations is a reflection of f of x equals negative 7x plus 1 about the y-axis? So I'm going to first begin with just kind of an estimate of what the graph would look like. All right, so negative 7x plus 1, that is a line, right? It would look something like this, thinking about what the y-intercept and the slope of that line would be. And we want to reflect it about the y-axis, right, which is our vertical axis here. So if I were to reflect that about the vertical axis, this would go something like that up top, and then something like this down at the bottom. Right, so if you notice here, what changes basically about it is your slope. Or if you remember, if you have f of x and you reflect about the y-axis, everything, your y values are not changing. It's your x values that change, right? This point here has the same y as that point here, but the x has changed. So this is a inside change. It's a horizontal, it's a horizontal reflection, right? Which would be an inside with x change. So g of x would be equal to f of negative x, right? Reflections, you either multiply the negative on the outside or you multiply the negative on the inside. In this case, it's a multiplying the negative on the inside. So our g of x, if we remember, our function here is negative 7x plus 1 inside the with the x, which is really just x. So I'm just going to change x to a negative x plus 1, right? Inside is what's getting multiplied with a negative 1, not outside, not the whole thing, just inside. So x is changing to negative x. And if we simplify that, negative 7 times negative x is positive 7x plus 1, which matches along with kind of what we were thinking here, where if we reflect it over, you know, it's just going the other direction. It looks like its slope has just changed. It went from a negative slope line to a positive slope line. So we're going to assume that our answer is A, but what's great is that we can check our answer using Desmos. So I want to make sure that we do that. So I want to open up Desmos, and our original equation was f of x, right? Oops, f of x equals negative 7x plus 1. That was our original graph that we considered. I'm going to zoom in a little bit more on that. And we want to reflect it about the y-axis. So let's check what we think is the answer. G of x equals 7x plus 1. And that looks right, right? We're reflecting about the y-axis. We have that symmetry here across the y-axis. You could always double check all of the other ones, right? So if we were to try g of x equals 7x minus 1, right? And I were to hide my red one. Well, that's kind of a reflection, but it's not about the y-axis, right? It's about some line in between here. So that doesn't work, right? Let's try choice C, g of x equals negative 7x minus 1. That looks like it's been, you know, horizontally translated or vertically translated. That's what's tough with lines. It could be either way. So that doesn't make sense, right? That's not a reflection. And then our last one is g of x equals negative 7x plus 1. Is that the same function that we were given? Yeah, it is. So that obviously wouldn't be the answer because that is the same function that we were given. But we can see here that by, you know, trying all of those possibilities in Desmos, it's a way of kind of narrowing your answers down and, you know, confirming that multiplying the inside, the x, by a negative 1 does give us the horizontal reflection about the y-axis that we wanted. So A, g of x equals 7x plus 1 is the correct answer.